On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on, come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No!
Listen to me if you want to live. Get under that bus, now! Keep moving, quick!
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there. As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can. Now go right.
Stop!
What's there? Hello?
Patrick, come over here.
We can't do this right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but...
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then. This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here. Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. Tried to warn us, but didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
Oh, are you the...
Nah. Listen, I know the column. Jennifer, just don't you mind me.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good, I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really... So...
If I'm going out there again, I might need it.
Well, you'd better come back with at least a missing limb, so that I don't feel that med kit...
chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation.
No, I'm not leaving. That giant's...
I already took care of it.
Oh, thank God.
Tell Ryan I'll be back soon. There are still some places I need to check. Is anyone here? Nothing. There? No one's here.
You done? Can we go now?
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob? It might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
One job today and you drop the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure, walk away, asshole.
All this for us? Oh, did I startle?
What do you want?
I'm so glad you asked. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. Don't make me wait.
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Hey, if it was Patrick's, I just wish I... That's...
Were there any Resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently we were wrong.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. I'm sorry, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Sorry for panicking before. It's just that...
Seems a repair might take a couple days.
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I must have...
this is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see you. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. Couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get. Wall from here. Use explosives to get yourself inside. Or find some other way, I don't care.
Thank you.
kid. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
From there. What are you doing here, boy? I know a kid that'd take care of you. Come on.
Hey, fuckhead! Your radio's on! Or was I supposed to hear that? Fucking creep.
Thank you. South Division has definitely been here. What do we have here? An attack order signed by Commander Baron, and it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah? Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot. Maybe they're there.
Whatever.
Thank you.
best insults in me. Side. You alive or dead in there?
Alive.
Just checking.